Alright, what's going on, everybody? I'm Mr. Fred, and welcome back to Tomb Raider. On the last episode, we got Jacob killed. We got Jonah kidnapped, because for some reason his dumbass decided to come try and find us. We forgot what we're doing, so that we can go save Jonah. Yeah, that's what's going on in this episode. So, I hope you guys enjoy this. Laura, you look cold. Oh, we are back out in the snow. It's amazing. We go from that geothermal valley back to this shit. I want to go back there. No, I don't want this. I want to go into this. Oh. We get broadhead climbing. Shoot climbing arrows into soft wood surfaces. Okay, they're just... Shit, they are just throwing all sorts of new things at us. That wasn't right. Okay, you gotta hold it. Got it. Well, this could be fun. Oh, you can only do one at a time? Okay. Wow, that's cool. Okay, well, now we know. Hang on, I gotta read this.
Ooh, propaganda.
Ooh, Russian. Okay, yeah, that explains it. No offense to any Russians out there. Alright! Are we just gonna keep on going? Nope, she's not gonna keep... Damn, we gotta go a long way down. This is gonna take us a while. Oh my god! Well, this is fun! And down we go again. I'll just wait. Let you do your thing there, Laura. Okay. I wonder if I can climb up to that. Nope, I can't get that one. Okay. So we're gonna go this way. I'm sure I can jump that. You know what? I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, we're gonna do it this way.
Storm's coming in.
It's nice. I don't care if there's a storm coming in. I don't know why I came up this way, but... Wait a minute. Isn't this back where I was? Yeah, I remember, because that other episode I said I don't know why I came up this way. Okay, I know where we're at. Yep, I know where we are. We gotta go up there. Cool. I remember this. Laura, you look cold. You know what? We're going into battle. I'm not gonna... give her any kind of, different clothing options, because, well, we don't need it. Shit! We didn't do that right. Okay. Put that one there. Okay, I see how we do that. That's nifty. I like that. What's this for? What's this for? What are we doing here? Oh, I guess this goes down to here. Okay. Attach it. Just so that we can get down easier. So I'm sure we're coming back this way, right? Oh, hello. What's this?
Laura. 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 Answer me. Last time I saw you, you were... Damn it, Laura. You better not be dead. After the avalanche, I got one little blip, one brief echo, but I'll be damned if it wasn't your voice. I know I heard it. I know you survived, at least the avalanche. I haven't heard a peep since, but I'll keep trying. I know you told me to leave, to get somewhere safe, but did you really expect me to leave you here? Come on. You should know me better than that.
Okay. Well, you probably got yourself killed, dude. Yeah. Good one. A rifle. Hang on. I just unlocked the rifle. I gotta go back down. Ow. Okay, she didn't want to grab it. Okay, we unlocked the submachine gun. Yeah. We got that unlocked. Damn it! I missed it. And climb. Okay. So now we have a submachine gun instead of the assault rifle. It's gonna be so much better. But I still prefer the shotgun over anything. Hello, sparklies! Where'd it go? There it is. Well, you're dead. Ooh, you've been dead for a while. I wonder if there's anything I can do here. Okay.
Got to find shelter.
Oh, we gotta find shelter. Oh, okay. If you would move, it's gonna take a while. There you go. Frozen boobies.
I should never have doubted you, Dad.
Flashback.
I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Ooh, that bitch. Anna be showing up in my flashbacks. I'm not okay with that. I still say Laura should have just shot her in the face and got it over. What is this here for? There's something we can shoot? Connect to? Do stuff? Oh. There must be something down there. I'm gonna do it this way first. Just... I'm curious. What the fuck's down there? What do we got down here? Oh, it's just a back way to do this. Okay. Oh shit, Laura. I mean, you gotta explore everything, right? You're a Tomb Raider, you gotta do this kind of stuff. Plus, this is kind of a cooler way to do it. Yeah. Yeah, it's a much cooler way to do it. Because, I mean, we could have been all safe and gone up there, but... why not make it more challenging? I just realized that everything disappears. That is so cool. Now she has nothing. Now she has a shotgun. Now she has a bow and arrow and a quiver with arrows. Whoa. Where's she hiding all that? Ah, shit. Not one of these. Died. I didn't expect that one. I almost died.
Jonah must be up there somewhere.
Okay. Flashback. Explore. Nope, not flashback.
The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
we've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for- No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... you shall live.
No, she won't. I'm gonna shoot her again. This time, not in the arm. Nice.
Constantine, okay. The prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
I bet you I shoot Constantine too. I'm gonna shoot them both, just because I don't like them. I'm curious as to what they keep talking about with this Trinity. I thought Trinity was just some, like, thing that they started. I didn't know it was something else. That could be concerning for us. Ooh. I wonder. Think there's anything in that water? I wonder if we'll die. Nope, nothing. Okay. Well, I just thought I'd go swimming for a little bit, see if there was anything in there. There wasn't anything in there, and she's gonna turn into a popsicle. A Lara Croft popsicle. I'd eat that.
Just a deer.
Itchy trigger finger, sorry.
You saw movement and reacted, I would have done the same. Everything looks clear. Keep your eyes open.
Okay.
We expecting company?
Croft might try to rescue the prisoner. Command wants everyone on high alert.
You're damn right I'm gonna try and rescue. Oh, hello!
Might still know something. Constantine will find out soon.
Hey! Stop moving. Or don't stop moving. That works too. Hey, dude! Hey, buddy! What you doing? Where you going? You gonna stand right there for a minute for me? Good boy. Well, they're dead. Oop, arrows. Oh, helicopter. Helicopter. Where's it at? Where's it at? I'm shooting at it. I totally got the arrow to it. You guys saw that. Yeah. I totally did it. Pretty sure I shot it down. Yeah. Ooh, this log looks icy. Ooh, that crack looks deep. Ooh, I don't want to fall down there.
What happened? Truck was too heavy. Bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place. Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good.
Shit!
We came for.
Shit! What do I do? What do I do? Shit! I'm so screwed. Oh, wait. I can get up here. Oh, God. Oh, I got concerned there for a minute. Now I should be able to get back across. If I jump. I'm surprised they haven't noticed me yet. Oh, shit. Going for it! I don't know how I just did that, but that was awesome! Oh, shit. Okay. This guy here is dead. I know there was another guy. Where was he? Oh, shit. Okay, this is what I gotta do. Got it. Okay, so let's see if we can make this jump. We made it. Okay. Okay, so I know there was another guy. Just figuring out where he was and where he went and whatnot. Well, maybe there... Wait, I see a light over there. I see a light. How long is this gonna last? Okay, something happened and I am stuck in... this mode. Dead. There we go. That was weird. Okay, so now where am I supposed to go?
What's that?
Nothing? Nothing? Who is it? Who are we talking about here? Where are you at? Oh shit, there's a guy over there. Okay. Okay. Where you at?
He's dead.
No, he's not. Well, I mean he is, but you don't know that. Now where are you at? Come on, move.
Sweep and clear. Let's move.
No.
Position. Watch the bushes. Could be anything.
Checking the trees.
No, you're not! Don't you check the trees? Where the hell are they? I don't see anybody. This is a problem. Oh, there you are. Oh, shit. Okay, what do I got? I got... Fuck. I can't get to him. Don't look up. Don't look up. You look up, I'm screwed. You're dead. Oh shit. Oh shit, I gotta get back up there. I gotta get somewhere. No, you don't. No, no, she's not. She's not, no, she's not anywhere.
Cover me.
No, don't cover him. No, you're not. You're dead.
Let's end this.
Oh shit. Hey. Oh my god. Oh, this shotgun is deadly. I love it. That was beautiful. Alright, so we didn't do too bad there. For me not knowing where the hell I'm supposed to go, I'd say we didn't do too bad. Okay, so I'm gonna guess we go across here. Oh, nope, we gotta go this way. Okay. No big deal. Hey, look, a bunny. Got it. What the hell? Where'd you... How'd you know? Damn! I am so screwed. Okay. Okay. Shit. You're dead. Y'all need to just die. There, but yeah, how did he know? Okay, now, Laura, creep. Be.
What happened back there?
Bridge collapsed.
Creep.
Looks like we're gonna have to fly out the rest of the cargo.
Hope they found something up there. We're getting sick of this place.
Patience. If we succeed here, we can go wherever the hell we want.
Yeah. 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 Or, you can just die.
So, the attack on the observatory was a success?
Yeah, we got the Atlas. They took it up to the weather station.
Why there?
Not sure. I heard some chatter over the comms about Anna wanting access to the dome.
Maybe they have a lead on how to translate it?
I don't know. But they gave the order to pull up stakes, so we'll probably be moving soon.
That was close. Oh shit, there's a guy way the fuck down there. Damn. Laura, switch hand. How do I switch hands? There we go. Figured it out. Awesome. Where you at, dude? There you are. Got him! There's another one down there, though. That could be a problem. What do I hear? How do I hear somebody walking? Oh, there you are. Hey, bud. Hey, buddy. No, no! Oh, shit. Please tell me you didn't hear that. Please tell me you guys did not hear that. There's a guy down here. I am Rambo! Holy shit, that was awesome. Oh, there you are. There you guys are. Okay, so we gotta wait for him to come back. We gotta wait for one of them to come. Oh, okay. I was like, wait a minute. Is there an enemy there? Alright, where you at? Shouldn't be too many of them. There you are. Alright, so you are gonna work your way back over here. Which is helpful. Hello! Where's your head? There's your head!
Boink!
Headshot! Hello, guys.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, God! Oh, this is not gonna end well.
Nope. This is not going to end well at all. Too bad I can't be like Assassin's Creed type shit and take out two of them at the same time, right? Can I create a Molotov? Oh, I can. Can I get it right in between them? Ooh, I can. Okay, now hide. Come on! Get up there, Laura. Holy shit. Holy shit, they had no idea where I was. Okay. Yeah, your weapons may be free, but so is dying. Oh, what? Where? Where from? Where from? You don't know! You don't know! See? Oh, this is amazing. Where you at? Where you at? Where are you throwing it to? Who do you think you're gonna hit? Seriously. I'm just waiting for you to pop out. You know what? Actually. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Hey, dude. Here, could you... You know, could you just hold that for me, please? Thank you. Amazing. What, is there somebody else? I think there's somebody else. You know what? Fuck it. If there is, I got my shotgun out. And I am full on all ammo now. Which way do I go? Yeah, so I go that way. Grab some arrows. Look around over here. Grab these leaves so that I can heal, just in case. Oh my god, you guys are like the worst shots ever. Where you at? Huh? Where the hell are you? Do you even know where you're at? Do you? Do you know where I'm at? There, how about that? How about that? You guys didn't like that, did ya? Where the hell is that guy? There's somebody shooting at me. But I don't know where he's at. There you are. Hey, buddy. Hey, hold on your face. I'll take that. I'll take this. Boy, I am just... I'm on a roll right now. We died once, but so far, I'm doing great. Okay. Now let's go in there, and we gotta get Jonah. That's the goal of this episode. We have got to get to Jonah. Oh. Okay, so I obviously have to go through the water. This is gonna be fun. Yep, you're gonna freeze, Laura.
New order. Getting ready to move. We actually found it. Looks like the demolition crews are already.
Someone shooting at me? Holy shit. How did I get away with that one? Okay, I don't know how she's not frozen right now. Hey, bud! Anybody else up here? No? No, just you? Cool. Because we're going to sneak up right behind you. We're going to fucking take you out. Boom. In the neck. How'd that make you feel? Huh? I want the shotgun out.
Were you with Constantine down in Syria?
No, I don't.
Yeah. Bit of a mess. Croft. Constantine,
you're going to head out
to find
the
her
others?
In there.
Not
she
yet.
Managed to bring the whole tour down on our heads.
And do your rounds.
Thorn in his side, that one.
Speaking okay. of Croft, she's still out there.
They still want her alive?
Not anymore. She's too much trouble.
They should have killed her when they had a chance.
Yeah, they should have.
Useful for a time. Let us hear, right?
I think Trinity was trying to recruit her.
It's not our place to speculate. Orders.
Good night. Holy shit! Damn! Laura just buried that deep in his skull. Okay. Do I have any more fire? I do have one fire arrow.
Hey, give me a hand over here.
Yeah, there you go.
Hold on.
Go over there. Go over there. Good. Be a good girl. Go over there. Dead. Headshot.
What's up?
Done.
This damn truck is dead.
Don't bother. We're not taking any of this shit with us when we leave.
Suppose you're right.
Shit. Couldn't go through there. How do I get around? How do I get around? Without being seen. And where the fuck are they? There you guys are! Hey! Hey! Hey guys! You shouldn't stand that close to, a truck. Especially not together. Let's see, what do we want to do to them? Shoot. I have a thought. See, can we take anything from this guy? No. We can't see him, so they're not gonna see me move over here. Okay, so I'm gonna grab this bottle. And I'm going to have everybody go over here, check and see what's going on. Okay. That didn't work like I hoped it would.
Where'd this come from?
No matter. Bye, dude! Hey, you go to sleepy bye. Time for bed.
Let's finish this.
What are you finishing? What do you think you're finishing? Huh? Nothing. That's right. Nothing. Alright, well that was easy enough. Well, I guess I'll take this. Oh, the
thingy.
I won't
die in this godforsaken valley. My faith is strong. My will is strong. Even if my mind keeps wandering away. In our youth, Constantine and I in our youth, he was a difficult child. Always wondering, always questioning, afraid of what the future might hold. Afraid that he might never find his purpose. The night I cut those marks into his hands, the night I whispered into his ear, I made him. I saved him. He believed it to be the work of God, just as I'd hoped. Now I need him to save me. And if in the end he can't, then I'll save myself.
The fuck? Anna's a fucking psycho! Holy shit, she's the one that caused those marks in his hands when he was She went into his room and cut his hands to pieces just so that he would help her? Oh, shit. Now I really want to shoot her. God damn, now I kind of feel bad for Constantine. We gonna get out? Oh, here we go.
This is becoming tiresome. Just give in to God's will! If you're gonna start preaching, you...
Jonah!
I think Jonah's dead. I guess it's time to go. I think I'm going the right way. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the right way. Here we go.
Woo! Goddamn, Laura!
Here we go. She is in a hurry.
Oh shit! You're dead.
Oh shit is right, bitch. God damn! Laura's not happy right now. Just shoved that dude right off the cliff. Oh shit! Laura, we are in a hurry. Let's go. Let's do this. Oh my god. What? Christ, Laura! What is wrong with you? Well, here we go. All right, Laura, we gotta get the hell out of here. We have got to go save Jonah, even though he's probably dead already. Shit. Woo! Dude, guess what? Guess what, dude? You're dead! You didn't even know it was coming either! And away we go! And we are in! Damn! Alright. Let's go find Jonah. We're going. You know, we're just running through here. Or we're gonna walk. Yes, cutscene.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, shoot him! Do it!
Please, please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
Jonah, you did that to yourself. I don't even feel bad at all.
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
Should have killed him, but he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh, you shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
Okay.
All units respond. We've got to deal with her.
Fuck. Okay.
We're almost in position.
Okay, first, let me take a selfie. Okay.
Not seeing the target yet. Waiting
for orders. To kill some bitches.
Stay in position. You're ready. She's dangerous.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna end this episode here. Yeah. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna be a dick. Anyways, this episode was quite a bit of fun. It wasn't like super action-packed because I was doing really good at being stealthy, but we did find Jonah. Jonah's a dumbass. Probably got himself killed. I mean, we got him kidnapped, but he got himself killed. You guys agree with that, right? Yeah. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, be sure, leave a like, drop a comment, subscribe, you know, help me out a little bit. Share this video with your friends. That's one thing that I'm kind of going to start asking is that when you watch this, you know, if you like it, share it with your friends. You know, let them know. Tell them to subscribe too. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this. And as always, I will catch you in the next one.